When you're on a trampoline, have you ever actually thought that kinetic and potential energy is taking place? I'm going to guess that your answer is no. So today, I'm going to demonstrate when kinetic and potential energy is applied while bouncing on a trampoline. But first, kinetic energy is the energy of motion, and potential energy is the change in shape or position. So now, I'm going to demonstrate. Right now, I have kinetic energy because I'm in motion, because I'm bouncing from the springs of the trampoline. Also, potential energy is taking place because the change in shape of the trampoline is changing, because when my weight is pushed down, it's going to make me go higher. So, kinetic energy and potential energy is both taking place in this situation.